evaluations a week ago and have completed preliminary judging. In just a few moments, we're going to know which 10 of our international beauties will be our semifinalists. You're looking now at the preliminary swimsuit competition, which was held on this stage last week under competitive conditions and with all the young ladies wearing identical competition swimsuits. But what you're about to see now is a special fashion swimsuit segment. A panorama of different Miami area locations serve as our background while our contestants show us their Miss Universe fashion swimsuits, especially designed by Catalina. And by the way, during this segment, our home audience will see the scores that each contestant received in the preliminary swimsuit competition. And those scores, like the others you'll see on your home screens this evening, will not be seen by our contestants, our judges behind me, or the audience right here with me in the theater. That's just for us. Okay, Bob?
Thank you, Joan. You judges at home have got another chance to look at our contestants and either change or reinforce your opinions during this fashion segment.
Don't be afraid to try the greatest sport around.
We move from the waters of Biscayne Bay, look at the ever-growing Miami skyline, and zero in on the pool at the new Pavillon Hotel, where our first group of young ladies enjoy some sun and games. The game is backgammon for Mina Godenzi, Miss Hong Kong, and Miss Dominican Republic, Sumaya Heinsen. Checking up on their checkers are a couple of lovely Europeans, Miss Germany, Regita Berks, and Raffaella Baracchi, Miss Italy. Queens protect their queens in a chess match between Michela Nussbaumer, Miss Austria, and Miss Lebanon, Sasan El Sayed. Asia meets Latin America across a Parcheesi board as Emmy Suk, Miss Korea, plays against Leila Adair, who is Miss Argentina. And moving to a table near a fountain, the name of the game is Gin Rummy, and the names of the players are Peggy Dogani, Miss Greece, and Sandra Beauchamp, Miss Puerto Rico. From poolside to oceanside, where the waters of the Atlantic meet Miami Beach, and we meet another group of lovely contestants on a boardwalk. We begin with Miss Gibraltar, Jessica Palau, and Miss Namibia, Pita Harley Peters. Soft surf and white sands provide a background for Marisa Samut, Miss Malta, and Nancy Nada, Miss Holland. Lounging here are Romain Bayel, Miss Luxembourg, and Deborah Lindsay, Miss Turks and Caicos. Bold stripes become Portia Salas, Miss Northern Marianas. From the Alps and South Pacific come Sylvia Affolter, Miss Switzerland, and Miss Papua New Guinea, Patricia Marisa. Still in Miami Beach, we move from the ocean back to the poolside, this time at the Alexander Hotel. This looks like a life fit for a queen or a Miss Universe, just lying in the sun next to a pool, listening to a waterfall. It certainly seems to agree with Gulcin Ulker, who is Miss Turkey, and Miss Belize, Lisa Ramirez. Ice water by a waterfall hits the spot for Tanya Clegg, Miss New Zealand, and Sapir Kaufman, who is Miss Israel. Before they settle down for serious sunbathing, we get to see the white and blue swimsuits of Miss Philippines, Desiree Verdadero, and Lisa Worm, Miss Barbados. A beach ball, a waterfall, and pretty ladies. In this case, Miss Panama, Celina Prada, and Leticia Sneyman, Miss South Africa. Next stop, Coconut Grove and the marina at Monte Trainer's Restaurant, where a group of young ladies enjoy looking at and visiting the boats. Miss French Guiana is Rose Nicole Lani, and Carol Bonke is Miss Chile. A lucky boat to have a lovely crew like Miss Iceland, Berglund Johansson, Miss Sri Lanka, Nyomini Ilomagoda, and Miss Yugoslavia, Ksenia Borojavic. Boat watching appeals to the threesome of Miss Canada, Cynthia Curluck, Miss Peru, Fiorella Ferrari Iglesias, and Mae Shanley, Miss USA. From down under and Eastern Europe come this combination of Donna Rudrum, Miss Australia, and Miss Poland, Joanna Karska. Their patterns are dots and stripes. Their names are Juhi Chawla, Miss India, and Mary Lee Shiga, Miss Reunion. Next, we move from the ocean, past the palm trees, across the putting greens, to the pool of the Key Biscayne Hotel and Villas, where we meet 10 lovely ladies. All in a row, and like them, we sit up and take notice as we meet each member of the group, starting with Miss Tyler, Savani Prakarana. Now it's sunglasses off and smile on for Miss Ireland, Trish Nolan. Next, two South Americans, Miss Bolivia, Lourdes Elizabeth Aponte, and Miss Ecuador, Lenor Patrice Gonzenbach. Donna Fred is Miss British Virgin Islands. White diamonds on a black swimsuit worn by Miss Japan, Megumi Neon. Next, we meet Lorena Slade, Miss Western Samoa. From the other side of the Atlantic Ocean is Mae Monaghan, Miss Scotland. This is Suzanne Maria Verbrugge, who is Miss Curacao. And one more pair of sunglasses come off, those of Ellie Benavente Umagin, Miss Guam. One of Miami's most popular sightseeing attractions is the famous Vizcaya, a magnificent Italian Renaissance-style palace with beautiful formal gardens and guests to match, like Miss England, Louise Gray, Danielle Clary, Miss Martinique, and Violet Weeman Lee, Miss Singapore. We move across the gardens to one of the unusual attractions at Vizcaya, the stone boat. On this day, there are some other special attractions. A lovely trio of Thora Creighton, Miss Cayman Islands, Miss Uruguay, Gisa Pronzati, and Miss Aruba, Jacqueline Van Putten. We see stripes of different types on the swimsuits of Miss Guadalupe, Martine Serema, and Jane Riley, who is Miss Wade. The magnificent stone boat serves as a breakwater and also as a meeting place for two lovely ladies from opposite sides of the world. Latifa Hami, who is Miss Malaysia. And Miss Guatemala, Julieta Uritia. Classic stone columns tower above the beautiful blue water, which has captured the attention of Rocky and his two lovely Latin friends. On his right, Elena Ortiz, Miss Paraguay, and on his left, Miss El Salvador, Ana Lorena Samajoa. On the beach at Key Biscayne stands a lighthouse, and it's in the shadow of that lighthouse, wearing a suede and bead-fringed suit, that we greet Lukanji Luwale, Miss Zaire. From Europe and Latin America, we welcome Miss Belgium, Brigitte Monchon, and Miss Costa Rica, Silvia Portilla Pasta. A common language unites Miss Portugal, Fatima Jordi, and Miss Brazil, Ana Elisa Flores. A picnic bench in the shade is relaxing for Miss Gambia, Mirabelle Carriel, and Miss Finland, Ana Lisa Tilus. Two young ladies from Europe quench their thirst at the same table. Miss Sweden, Yvonne Reading, and Martine Robin, Miss France. Let a smile be your umbrella, or better yet, have both, like Mertice Hyde, Miss Honduras. At Port Miami, the Funship Festival plays host to some lovely international passengers. You can slide into the pool past such pretty sights as Miss Denmark, Katrina Clausen, Gina Maria Tardier, Miss Trinidad Tobago, and Garbina Abosolo Garcia, Miss Spain. Solids and color blocks are the choices of Miss Colombia, Susana Caldas Lemaitre, and Ingrid Martins, Miss Norway. At the bottom of the ship's huge mast, we find a black tank suit with gold flecks worn by Miss Cyprus, Jaja Melodius. Keeping an eye on the compass is Rhonda Wilkinson, Miss Bermuda. Viewing the skyline are Miss Mexico, Elizabeth Broden, Margaret Brown, who is Miss Cook Islands. Our final twosome selects what looks like everyone's favorite pastime, lying in the sun. Miss Venezuela is Carmen Maria Montiel, and Patricia Maria Graham, Miss U.S. Virgin Islands. And now, from aboard their cruise liner, our young ladies get together to send some greetings, not only to our host city in the background, but to people all over the world, from the contestants in the 1984 Miss Universe pageant.